Agati, Scepter of Kings, can craft Amulet of Vengeance. I think that's all we really need. So get to start combo, get to start leech. Let me see, am I missing anything else? That should be fine. We're not going crit. Yeah, okay. So I think we can take that. Nice, Defender's Halberd. Super amazing item. I think it's the best one defensively. So that gives us two piece journeymans. Ring of Mana. Shopkeep. What you got for me, Shopkeep? Alright, let's see. Let's get the piece of the set. Mail of Thorns, 15 physical damage. That's basically nothing. Regen seems good. And kind of want the Cape of Withdrawal. Help us get out of some sticky situations a little better. If we mess up on a trap. Since we're so slow without it, it'll at least counteract the Last Stand when it's active. We're gonna finish out this floor and take like a slight break. I need to stretch my legs a little bit. Should only be a couple minutes. Alright, Spear, I'll be right back. Thank you. have a corner to. Well, now I do. Health regen. Collect money just for the Act 2 shop. This, it's really gonna be interesting if I can tank the Stone Guardian or not. Or if I'm gonna have to try to deal with him from range. Alright, so we got Robe of the Archmagi, which we have attuned. So that's very nice. Anything over there? I see an elite at least. So we'll grab that guy. Have it typed in. Okay, so nothing over there. All right. Decreased physical damage taken by 171%. Okay. So the question would be, how much of this guy can we tank? Can we tank him only in the circles? Can we tank him only with our aura up? Those kind of questions. All right. Made it into combo. Alright, looks like we can tank him the whole way through. Let's see what else we got. Big money, big money. Bronze chest, at least. Crit on primary. looks like it might be the button. It may just be how the graphics look, though. So we'll circle around to it, because I almost feel like it's not the button, but it kind of looks like it. One day I'll be able to tell it from very far away. Maybe. Come on, guys. Alright, one left. We'll take the last guy. Anything down here? Alright, we have another chest. So, wherever the button is, but no, there it is. It'll get us two chests at least. Nothing up there. Let's see, anything down here? Nothing down there. So we'll just go grab those two chests and we'll be ready to go to the next floor. We'll go ahead and grab this one over here. What's our mana regen look like? 23.8. And how much is from items? 1.6 is from items, because there's one there. And then 0.4, 0.6. And then it's doubled, right? 3.5 from class titles. Okay. Alright, diamond chest. I think the other one was a locked chest. So I expect, well, it will have to be something better out of a locked chest. I'm not sure though, because it's not shown on the map anymore. No, just a regular chest, so it's iffy. See what we get. Another diamond. Okay. Well, we got plenty of money for the shop. Hopefully. Yeah, want to make sure there wasn't a secret in the wall over there. We got a secret. We have a chest. Got lots of range units. Nice. Alright. I'm gonna take out this flower. Trying to see how many hits it takes for him to kill himself. He's hit me, I think, 6 times? 7, 8. 9, 10. A lot of times. Okay. It's like 12 hits. It's pretty good. If he hits me, he takes 12th of his life. Alright, we have our button. Let's get some items. Alright, see another chest. Might be a diamond, but we can dream. All right, easy enough. Grab that monster brochure for undead. It's probably the best one. Okay, let's take out the banner. Another diamond. I don't know why I expect anything else. Let's see what we got going on. Nothing to the right. We got one elite to the left. A well, so we may not need to go to the right at all, unless there's something down below. Just keeping that guy disarmed. We're just gonna get this well just for the accomplishment. I believe we're getting close. Let's actually see where we are. G. Accomplishments. Just another 62 more. Getting there. Oh, hello. Yeah, nothing to the right at all. Don't know how unsafe this is currently. Like, we're pretty tanky, but at some point we'll meet our match. Alright, looks like that was safe enough to do. So, still no shop. So, hoping to find a shop on the next floor. That would be awesome. Let's grab this. Scarab of Protection. Nice. Worried about those beetles. Alright, so we have a monolith. We can save that till the end. I'll need it a lot more for the boss than this level. And if I can carry it into Act 3, that would also be nice. Alright, we do have a shop. Start getting worried towards the you know, the end of the second floor. Like, there's only one more opportunity for it to show up. Get that well. So we only need 61 more wells. Alright, let's pull these guys way back. Just gonna aura just for kicks, really. Like, we probably don't need it, but we're gonna do it. So we got the mana. If you can take out the bulk during the aura, then it's probably worth doing. You don't have to worry about saving the aura for like a reactive measure. You should always use it proactively to reduce the damage as much as you can. Da-da-da. All right, we Found our button. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright. See what the shop has for us. Amulet Resistance, which is attuned, so it's looking good. I guess we'll just get crit on the primary. And we're going to be in combo a lot, so we can get this health regen, which we get multiplied. Yeah, seems good. I could see an argument for some of the other items, but I don't think it really matters. I strayed towards the defensive setup, so I'll take the extra setup, like 2.25 life regen. Hit the button. That's a lot of guys. Alright. Doesn't really look like there's anything to the right, but we'll check and make sure. Markham's mace. Alright. That'll come in handy later. Hopefully. That was like a pretty early Markham's mace. Alright, let's see what's over here. Nothing over there. So we're just gonna grab the monolith and we'll go fight the boss. Protective powers. Shouldn't have any issues tanking the boss head on. Come on, proc combo. There we go. Alright. Shield breaker. It's pretty decent. Alright, and chop off the bat with a statue close by. I'm actually gonna take out the statue first. Easy enough. All right. Okay. Not a lot to see here. We're gonna get the Great Helm, Claymore, and we're gonna come back for the Stiletto. Just because those items do things. So, I believe that's enough for the Stiletto. There we go. Those reinforced gloves won't leave me alone. Let's go in here. Of power. We're going slow enough, we can go ahead and collect gold. May come in handy later. We just still have our protection buff though. Alright, so we see our last statue. We'll start making our way over there. We also want to see if there's any more secrets. And we'll take the monolith to the next floor. There we go. Here's a trap. Alright, so three statues down. Gonna grab our monolith. Checking for secrets up there. Gonna kill this elite guy. Maybe the other ones as well. And after that, we'll be ready to go to the next floor. Looks like there's more mages on that side, so I'm trying to keep pulling these guys around the corner. I think we can set up shop here. We just have this one more section we need to check for a secret. Yeah, okay. So we don't have anything left here. So we're just gonna go grab the monolith and get out of here. It's also worth noting we've lost our protection buff now. So, can't rely on it like we were before. Or at least need to keep that in mind, that we don't have it. Let's see. I think we can go in this corner real quick. The first trap for us, also the first statue. Brown chest. It's alright. Alright, we'll leave that going. Wow, we took a lot more damage from that than I expected. I guess the, that defensive buff kept us alive more last time. have to start doing that trap legitly. Hey. Hello, imp. And another monolith. What is going on? Alright, what you got for me? Give me some keys. Alright, thanks. Let's run back here. Yeah, I can definitely tell the difference without the protection buff on. I think we're still fine to tank most things. We just have to actually use our corners again. There was like a slight period where we weren't using them. I think that was only because we had that buff. Alright, I see a necromancer there. Right, pull into this corner. We're looking for the next statue at this point. Just clearing out these rooms. Okay. Damage monolith is helping a good bit as well. Looks like there's something up here. Not sure what yet. Okay. Oh, that's the exit. Alright. What do we have here? Just a money room. It's not very exciting. So just gonna pass that up. Pull all these guys back. Alright, so we found our second statue. Pull these guys. This run is feeling super easy. I guess we'll see how Act 4 is. That's usually my struggle point. But we're getting some good resistances compared to our armor. How are we getting all that actually? So there's 5 there, there's 10 there, 20 there, yeah, okay, so yeah, we just have a ton of resist items and no armor items yet. It's interesting. We have a little bit. That's all we have, chainmail and a two-piece journeyman's, but it hasn't been enough to get our armor higher than our resist, but I think they scale differently. Your armor gets cut at a greater percentage than your resistance each NG level. I'm not certain on that, but that's what it's looking like to me, because I have way more paladin titles than I have warlock titles. Actually, let's see. So yeah, oh, we somehow didn't pull the necromancer. I think it would have been fine even if we did pull him, but it's always good when he doesn't pull. Yeah, didn't actually matter. Alright, so we made a clear path to our monolith. I believe we have one statue up, so we'll see where they're coming from. Coming from over there. So we're just gonna take this corner. We should be able to tank all of this. The ghost will eventually come to us. Perfect. Alright, so let's get this last statue, and then we'll go to the next floor after we take the monolith. Okay. Let's use our corners. Kill that banner. We need to progress in a little more to kill these summoners. Or these spawners. Or we're gonna kinda be here all day. I guess we're slowly working it down. Yeah, it looks like they're not spawning since we're out of the line of sight. Alright, let's take out the Bannerman. The mages. Really everyone, but... Let's see. I think we're good right here. Let's move to here. Alright, we got them down. I think we can hang out in the corner for a moment. Yeah. Looks like we're currently safe. We'll take out these bannermen. Looks a little scary. Let's pull back a little bit. Mm-hmm. More bannermen. Alright. So now we should be good to start working on this tower. Tower's down. So I just want to check for secrets. Looks like we have everything. So we can just grab this monolith. I guess we need to check over there. I think we've been over there before. We just hasn't been revealed on the map correctly. Let's test that to see. So vigorous regeneration. See a bannerman. And yeah, empty room. So we're done with this floor. Go to the next floor. We should have... we may even be able to carry some amount of this buff until the boss. But not certain. Depends the layout, I guess. Alright, so we have a statue and a secret off the bat. I'm going to go and get close, pull all this. Okay. Take out these mages. Red hat. I think we're safe to stand here. Alright, so that's the first one down. Gonna catch up. There we go. Diamond chest. Let's pull all that. Take those guys out. Doesn't look good standing right there. Alright, that's better. Looks like we can stand about right here. Just kind of gauging how tanky we are. Checking over to the right, just to see if there's a secret. It's almost not all the way around the corner. And he's down. So ideally would want a better corner for this, but this looks okay. Can't really see my health very well. Alright, so we took out the first necromancer. I thought there was a second one. Alright, we'll use the corner. Take out these elites. Nothing down there. Just kind of looking for our second statue at this point. Probably have a ghost spawn sometime soon. And if we can find a like a three wall corner, those would be the best. Or I guess it doesn't have to be three wall. Safe spot. Let's pull back. I'm assuming one of the statues is down towards the south, and one is in the center area somewhere. We haven't had our first spawn yet, so I can't actually say that's for sure. To see where they fly in from. Okay. We do have a gold chest. Go grab that while we're here. Hopefully before the ghost spawns. Right, we have a fountain, so we can use potions if needed. We still have as many as we want for the boss. Okay. Alright, so we found our second statue. Clear out these guys before we go any further in. Because, yeah, all these guys are gonna get pulled. Okay. Now I'll go ahead and take out this spawner. I think it's the only thing that's even up here. It's just gonna be annoying if we're trying to pull back and do a fight. These guys just keep coming up from behind us. Alright, I'm gonna take these guys out. The Necromancer's standing, like, right there. Alright, we took him out. I didn't want to move, because I wanted to keep the last stand buff up. Okay. Copper aura. Alright, I think we can deal with this now. Take out this defensive banner. Alright, so that's two down. So if we get a ghost spawn, it's not really going to affect us much. No secret over there. Don't need the fountain currently. We use this corner here. We're almost done with this floor. Oh, we got a level. Alright, so we can see where the ghosts are coming from. Alright, so directly south of us. So we'll go take that out and get to the next floor as soon as we can. I may not have any time left on this buff, actually. It's not really needed for the next boss. It's just a good habit to try to be in. Alright, kill the banner. We're gonna migrate to this corner down here. I also want to check the south side to see if there's a trap, maybe a chest or something. This is fine. We'll take out the summoners after. At worst, it's extra leech. Where our exit is anymore. Exit might. No, doesn't look like there's a wall there. So the. Actually, don't know where the exit's gonna be. Might be over here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Just didn't see it on the map yet. Looking. So we do have a trap over there. Otherwise we just kind of ran through the door. But now we're going to go get the trap. Lancer. Pull these guys back. Just use a potion. Looked like it was gonna be annoying. So now we have two piece. We'll go grab our last potion charge, and then we'll go to the boss. We've already lost our aura anyway. I think I'm too slow to do that trap very well. Alright, so let's grab that. Clear out these guys. Hurts more than I expected. Need to deal with this one. Not the best, but of course, not the best, but so we did it. So what can you say? All right, off the bat, see a button. Let's adjust the ratio. See if we can see anything else. A silver chest, and that's all we can really see. Not sure how we're gonna fare in this act. Not sure how tanky we are against these orbs exploding. So it's gonna be something we're gonna have to figure out pretty early on. So that is me popping my aura, having my circles down, standing for last stand, and also leeching off of the remaining units. Alright, looks like I can do it. As long as the group isn't too crazy. Go ahead and explore the other side of this before I start jumping in portals. See if I can grab some of these ghosts. See if this is the trap with the glass walks or not. I think this is the one where we actually have to do it. Yeah. All take those guys out. Okay, it's not that way. Let's see if it's this way. Right here's open it. Out in the open. I didn't want to move because there was a lot of incoming damage. Alright, so we have a fountain. So we can use potions if needed. And not have to worry about it. Something. There we go. Alright. I don't see any buttons over there, so I'm not really worried about checking it out. There's a button, so we'll grab that. We essentially want to find the shop. If the shop is here. Some diamonds opened up. I believe this is going to be the exit. Yeah. And there's the exit. Let's see what else is down here. Maybe time to jump in that portal. Yeah, why not? Crit. Wow, we're barely fast enough to beat that. I'm actually surprised we were fast enough to beat that. I feel like we're super slow. Alright, second portal, it's just money. Something opened up. That one there opened. Doesn't look like there's anything in there then. It's just actual passageway. So, just gonna collect some money, because if the shop is right here, we're kind of on the low end of what would be needed. Alright. So, we'll take all that, no problem. Just go and jump in this. This is going to be an interesting one. Yeah, pop our aura. Let's get out of there. Eventually, our reflect would kill them, but the way they were stacking up, I think we would die before they died. Alright, so we have a great threat. Let's try to take this out. Let's take this one out as well. Alright, great threat down. Let's see what else we've discovered. If anything. So, we know we still have a fountain over there. Then we got everything else from over there. We have one portal and the exit. So, it doesn't look like the shop is on this floor. Alright, same thing. Pop an aura, running away. Okay, that was interesting. Oh, another portal. So it was some money. We'll collect it. It's definitely not dire, but just in case. Just depends what the shop has. I'm trying to scan all the way to the right to see what we have over there. Thinking the portal might bring us over there. Alright, so we have our first book. Let's clear these out. So, one blood. So, I think we can just jump through the portal and we'll be ready to go to the next floor. Unless we see like a button or something. Alright, another gold chest. Skills cost less mana. It's pretty good for us. Alright. So, second floor. What do we have? Anything? Don't see any secrets in the walls. Don't see any buttons. See a silver key. See our book. One button there. And we have probably a silver or gold chest. So it didn't look like anything to the south. So let's go ahead and check it out, make sure. So there's a button down there, I'd rather get it now. And there is, wow, this goes on forever. Okay. Pulling back behind the corner. Looks like we can still tank them. A free space. Let's clear out a little more before we aggro all this. Alright. Alright, we'll go over one space. Flame time. Is that the two piece? No, just the first piece. I guess that was the last run. Alright, aura. Because that looks like a lot of magic damage. And it was. We'll pull these ghosts. Go ahead and get him out of here. It's a lot of magic damage. It's kind of scary. Alright, so we just ported to the other side of the map. Let's go ahead and walk back. Take these out. Alright, silver chest. Let's go. Whatever. Wow. I trapped it a lot of damage. Okay. Alright. I'm free. Sort of. Alright, we have a monolith as well. So we can save that till the end. I'm trying to pull these ghosts without pulling too much extra. There's the aura. Okay. Alright, I see a button next to the monolith. It's probably the exit. But maybe it's our shop that we're looking for. Usually the exit's like in a room like that, or with a book, so a secret passageway. I don't remember that being there, but either way, so that one's probably the exit. That hurts. So I use this pillar. So green book should be decay. Two decay. Let's see what's down here. Coming from. Alright, let's use our corner again. There we go. Just trying to pull the ghost, but so many eyeballs and other stuff. Got four transformation. Ghost. Alright, so we have a portal. Looks like all the it's really down here. Jump through the portal. What's left? Looks like the only stuff left would be maybe something over here. So we'll get kind of close. Alright, so there's one more portal we can jump in. Didn't mean to jump in that portal, but character's too fat. Gotta pull back these mages. Anything's gonna kill us at this point. It's either the mages or the orbs. I'm actually way more afraid of the orbs. Alright, let's just jump through. Alright, so we do have some undiscovered bottom area. So no shop left, that's why we're looking so hard for it. No shop yet. Okay, it's coming from the top again. There we go. Just randomly fell out of combo. We used a potion there, but I think we had to. All guess we should have pulled it a lot slower. We kind of sacrificed the monolith. Alright, so we have the exit. Too much now. I'm gonna grab that chest, but it's not working out for me yet. Need a better corner to use than that. Alright. There's a button down there. Let's pull this stuff there. Another button. Alright, I think we grab the chest now. Got a little bit until the next eye spawns, I believe. The button's down here. Still that one over there that we need to get. So that's the deposit. I just ran through all of them. Which I think is what's been happening. I would just stay still, it wouldn't take as much damage. So I need to keep that in mind. So there's our exit. Go ahead and clear this in case I have to make an escape. Alright, we have found our shaft. So now we just need to jump through some portals, and we're ready for the boss. Go to the portal on the other side first. Almost made it. Okay. there's one more portal above me. And that should be all that I've discovered. That's a bit much. Alright, that's better. Alright, another great threat. Push this button while we're down here. Couldn't see where it was, but that's okay. Alright, so there's the portal I was looking for. Alright, so I'm just going to take a quick look up, see if there's anything else I need to get, and I'm ready to move on. So, nothing to the left, but we do have a portal to the right. So it's probably worth going into. Alright, where's it coming from? Down there. Alright, so it looks just like mana. Okay. So, boss time. So, blood is first. Which is probably going to be the scariest one for us out of the four. Thank you. have one and like a third levels to go. So we're gonna try just standing and tanking it, which should be fine. Took a little bit of damage. Use our aura there. Look like a big group plus the lead. Alright, are you done? Okay, that was the hardest one, so it should be fine. Next one is Decay. Hey, what's up, Elite Noob? What you doing? Guys are really trying to push me through the wall. We use the aura for the big group. Is dark. Threat. I don't see him. He's coming from the bottom. Go ahead and use our aura. Perfect. Great threat at the top. Use our aura. Down he goes. Start conserving some mana. We're gonna use the aura here just cause. Safe and sorry. There we go. So Apothecary Satchel and the frying pan. Gives us our two piece and a frying pan. So on to Act 5. So let's see, just got home, had to work 9 to 5, then was at a mini event. That's cool. Oh, wow. actually really surprised by that damage. Okay. Well. Happens, I guess. I feel like I need to look at that again. I believe it was only two guys. Let's see. See what we can figure out. So just happened like way over here somewhere. Let's go ahead and slow it down. Pass it up. So let's do 919. That should be close enough. Oh, need to mute that. I mean, in hindsight, I should have engaged backwards because of the frying pan. But, I definitely underestimated those like two to three guys. All right, maybe I can speed it up for a second. Oh god. Alright. Failure. Let's just go back. So we're at 409. Let's go 409.31. Alright, that should be perfect. So what do we have? We have three archers and one melee guy. Yeah, so it was like, I guess a six shot, but they're synced up pretty perfectly. That hurts. Yeah, I didn't realize there was that third guy there. And then just the back-to-back three arrow shots. Okay. Well, let's see what we want to attune. We're going to attune one blue item and one green item. And one white item, so one of each. What do we have left? Arkham's Mace, Sword of King, Stormcaller. Actually, none of them really look that great, none of the blue items. So we could do three green items and one white item. More health and mana is always good, since our mana is technically health. Curios is just a lot of stats. full plate mail. Tower shield. So I would say those would be like the top four. See if there's any white items we need to do. Probably just be upgrading the journeyman set. Maybe the great home. Spellbook. Alright, so I like the green items the most. Let's go with Curios. Adventurous garb. We're at 12 left. Beast damage is good. Yeah, I plan on getting it eventually. Just, I guess I want more survivability. We'll go with those three for now, but we'll probably start doing the manuals next. And three more. Basically want to get, let's see, 15 health. Okay, we're just going to upgrade the great home. So we get as much armor and resist. I think the math works out to like NG 17 maybe. But like as you see, like some of these blues are kind of whatever. So I can probably get everything but the blues pretty soon. I don't think I'm ready to do another priest run just yet.